Hello and welcome to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to find a YouTube channel's email address. So if you want to contact them as a business or to partner with them or whatever it may be, in order to find a YouTube channel's email address, and this works 95% of the time. There are some times where the YouTube channel just doesn't have their email address listed because they do have to go in and put their email address for you to access. And what you're going to want to do is go to the YouTube channel. So go to your homepage, click on the YouTube channel or search for the one that you want to find. And then once you're here on their homepage, you want to go to where you see the different tabs here and you want to go to About. And then if we scroll down under their given description, we're going to see something under details that says for business inquiries, right above their location, view email address. If we click on the button or link that says view email address here, you're going to have something come up that makes you kind of verify or confirm you're not a robot here, because there are people who would try to get hundreds of thousands of email addresses at once. And then you just click the checkbox, click on submit, and then it'll give you a couple of things here. It'll say either their email address here, or I wanted to show you this. It'll say email address is hidden because you've reached today's access limit. They only allow you to get 5 email addresses every single day. So what I normally do is, if you have multiple Gmail accounts or multiple YouTube accounts, is I go here and I go to switch account, and I will switch my YouTube channel account here. And then when I go to view email address, click the box, go to submit, it'll show me that email address for me to just copy and then send them an email for whatever my purpose may be. So again, you go to the About tab here, go under details, click the verification box, and you are good to go. The last thing I did want to mention is that obviously you can use a premium or freemium service such as this one here, voilanorbert.com, to access and get leads or email addresses for certain people. But I just find that if you're looking for a YouTube creator's email address, if they want to be found, they'll have it here under their detailed section. So that's it. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if this helped you out, and I will see you guys in the next video.